lead. I'll follow. Colony must have been transformed.
What's the sign?
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Thank you. Form up. To me.
Commander. All targets down.
Thank you.
Commander. According to the log files, the ship was out near the Perseus Vale. Looks like they found some kind of alien artifact. They brought it on board, and then... This is really weird, Shepard. They plotted a course straight into the Perseus Vale, like they wanted the Geth to find them.
What else did the logs say?
The entries don't make a lot of sense after that. It's like the captain's mind was falling apart. I don't see anything about how they got back into human territory.
The Geth turned them into husks, and left the ship where someone would find it. Trying to show us what happens to organics dumb enough to enter the Vale. Thank you.
coming in. Patching it through.
I've received some information I thought you'd want to see, Commander. Someone is killing former Alliance scientists. There have been 4 deaths in the past month.
Former scientists? Sounds like someone has a project they'd like to keep secret.
We found a connection between the scientists and you. They all worked on a classified project several years ago, on Akuz.
Akuz? I lost my whole unit there. You're saying that our scientists were involved?
I can't get any information on what they were working on. The project records were sealed. Commander, Shepard, what you do with this is up to you. I just thought you'd want to know. There was one other scientist on the project, Dr. Wayne. I'm transmitting his last known coordinates. Good luck. Fifth lead out.
Thank you.
secured.
Thank you. Back. I've got no grief with you. All I want is this bastard.
Please! He's a madman! Mr. Toombs, you're insane! You need help!
Shut up! You don't get to lie. You don't... Shepard? My God! Shepard, is that you?
Corporal Toombs? But... I saw you die on a coups. How did you get here?
They took me, Shepard. The scientists.
You can't prove any of this. This man is delusional.
See, they were running tests on the Thresher Maws. They let those things hit us just to watch and study. I woke up in a holding cell. The scientists were delighted I'd survived. Now they had someone to run tests on.
What did they do to you, Toombs?
You can't believe Toombs. He doesn't have any proof. I demand a fair trial!
He was there! You bastard! He knows the truth! They're part of some organization, Cerberus, that runs secret tests like this. They treated me like a lab animal. This man deserves to die, Shepard. For you, for me, for everyone else in the unit! Are you with me?
You're better than this, Toombs. You're not like them.
Don't tell me who I am. You got away with a few scratches and a scary reputation. The rest of the unit died, and I was tortured for years, Shepard. You can't judge me. You don't have the right.
Toombs, if I could have helped you on a coups, I would have. All I can do is help now. Let me.
Okay. I'm no murderer. They couldn't make me one. Just as long as he goes to trial. Maybe the screaming will stop now. I don't know.
Those bastards can't hurt you anymore. Joker, tell the Fifth Fleet we need a ship for pickup.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
I reviewed your report on the situation, Commander. I'm glad to see you were able to take Dr. Wayne in alive. Now we can put him on trial and get some answers. Corporal Toombs seems to have found some closure. Hopefully with therapy, he'll have a normal life again someday. I hope this helped you find some peace, Commander. Thank you. Fifth Fleet out.
Thank you. Thank you for saving me from those things.
Commander, that's him. That's Dr. Saleon.
What? My name is Hart! Dr. Hart! Please, get me out of here!
Are you sure it's him?
Positive. There's no escape this time, Doctor. I'd harvest your organs first, but we don't have the time.
You're crazy. He's crazy! Please, don't let him do this to me!
Put him out of his misery so we can get going.
Gladly. Your days of butchering are over, Doctor.
No! Please! Please!
That was satisfying.
Good. Remember that feeling. That's how it should be.
I will, Commander.
Well, I guess we're done here.
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
Thank you. Thank you.